this is where the finished products are put out for sale. And if you look around, it's just like a modern hardware store, except that everything here is made entirely by hand by these guys right over here from recycled material, from scrap. They take scrap iron, they produce shovels, they produce hoes, they produce stoves, wheelbarrows. I mean, it just goes on and on and on. There's just sort of no end to it. And there's a whole village just devoted to making things here. It's just incredible.